Hey guys, Led here. So I'm out here burning me a chicken on my big pit boss. Got it all seasoned up. I figured, man, this is a great opportunity, great time for me to show you guys some German sunfish. All right guys, the first one I'm gonna show you is an amber bone German bulldog sunfish. See the shield, the little sunfish on it? Now these are pretty beefy knives, guys. Let me open up the blade here so you can get a good look at that blade. Isn't that cool? I'm gonna flip it around. I want you to see this. This is number one of 20. Only 20 of these were made, and these are handmade, hammer forged blades. Got nickel silver bolsters, nickel silver pins, and nice brass liners. And it's just as clean on the inside as it is on the outside. And this knife was made in 1995, guys. So there's my first one. Let me pull out another one. This next one is European stag. Same shield, same blades. They got the bluegill sunfish on them. Now if you look at these blades, they got a little sort of a swedge on them. They've got your nail nick. They've also got a nice little, you could call that a blood groove or whatever you want to call that. And again, guys, these knives are handmade. And last but definitely not least, guys, got a really nice one here. This one is made of abalone. It's got the sunfish shield, abalone scales, and it is gorgeous. So guys, get her open there. There you have it. Three of my sunfish, Bulldog brand sunfish. These are handmade, hammer-forged blades, solid and steel. Any comments or questions about these three knives, guys, please put down below. And if you haven't, subscribe if you could. Let out.